Well, class of 2020, this is not how you anticipated that you would be ending this year. I am 100% certain of that. I guess the thing that I would say is that it is very hard. Those months after graduation are very hard for everyone. So if you feel floundering or if you feel like things are difficult, just know that that is actually normal. That is not the pandemic. That's not the pandemic world. Congratulations. We look forward to hearing what you guys are doing in the future. Know that you will be up to great things once we can all be back out there in the world.
Class of 2020, I hardly knew you. It's been quite a year this year, but I enjoyed every minute. Wish we could have gotten to know each other a little better this semester. I'll always hold you right here. Doesn't mean we can't stay in touch as you go out there in the world. I wish you luck in your creative endeavors. You have all of our emails. And go west, young graduates. Go west.
Congratulations to the class of 2020. I hope that you are using your pandemic time, if it can't be spent in class, if it can't be spent at commencement, to watch more stuff and to figure out what it is that you are going to go out into the world and make, because I know that you are all capable of doing great things. So we look forward to hearing and seeing what that might be, and good luck to all of you.
All right, class of 2020, when you go out into the world and when you're facing all of these challenges, don't forget to refine your creativity. Don't forget to play. Don't forget to take time to enjoy small things, whether that is during the pandemic or whether that is more broadly after everything recovers. I wish you all the best, and I hope to hear from you all soon.
Congratulations, class of 2020.
Oh, great.
I feel like Dave should be counting us down. He's really seeing our work here.